I'm here to represent for the Ghanaian people. I just like to say that I'm proud of all of the artists that have been nominated today, because I know how much of a struggle it is to come up in the music industry. And I also like to thank all of the Ghanaian people for being the backbone to all of the successful Ghanaian musicians in the country today. Thank you very much.